Good morning! It is day number 3 here at Walt Disney World, and today we're scooting into some magical adventures. Come along! It is day number 3 on our adventure, and we are heading over to the Grand Floridian. And you wonder why we're going to the Grand Floridian? Well, we're going to have a nice little lunch, but we're also going to be checking in. We are staying at the Grand Floridian for the remainder of our vacation, and we cannot wait. So let's go enjoy our magical adventure. So this vlog series has been less about rides and things like that and more about just your crazy experiences that you can make happen at last minute spontaneous. I would say this is kind of like a spontaneous vacation and what to expect from it. So, you know, it's not going to be something where you're on every ride and everything like that. It's more of just experiencing every and taking every opportunity to experience it and make it magical. And that's basically what we're finding out. Originally, it wasn't supposed to be me and my mom. It was just supposed to be me. And now it's me and my mom. And then we were supposed to be at Pop Century. And then we ended up at Animal Kingdom Lodge, which we got a Savannah room, which is crazy. I mean, that was an amazing experience. And now we're going to be staying at the Grand Floridian, and it's my first time, and I'm blown away. It's going to be amazing. So I can't wait. And I think I lost my mom. I'm sitting here at security. I'm waiting for her to get through. And I don't know where she went. So I think I might have to call her to find out where she's at. So I thought she was just like right here. Oh gosh. All right, I gotta go find my mom. Here she comes. What, why'd you get held up in security?
You know what? My
come up closer.
My eyeglass.
Show me.
Case is setting off at the alarm.
Really? Yes. Oh, look at the monorail just came by. I love the monorail. Okay, this. Show me. So this thing right here keeps setting off the
alarm. So he said, before you go through anything like that again, put that in your basket.
Okay.
Take it out, put it in your basket, and then it won't be a problem.
Oh, for your regular glasses.
Yeah.
I gotcha. All right, cool. All right, so I'm thinking, would you like to have a Dole Whip?
I want something, so
let's go in the park and we'll go either get a Sleepy Hollow, a Nutella little waffle thing, or a churro. That's kind of like a breakfast thing.
I know, but it's a breakfasty thing like a donut, but I probably need a little bit of protein.
Well, we're going to go eat in literally an hour and a half.
Oh, okay. Good. Yeah.
A meal. That's why I'm thinking maybe we just need a little something like a churro or... Or maybe a banana, frozen banana.
A banana would be great.
You want a frozen banana?
Yes.
Okay. So we're going to head into the parks. We're going to just go maybe like take a couple pictures or cruise around and grab a frozen banana. I'm going to get a churro.
Okay.
And that's what we're going to do now. And then we got to head over to the Grand Floridian for our lunch and checking in.
All right.
Let's go.
Hi, welcome.
Hello.
Scan your magic band right at Mickey. Scan one finger. Thank you.
Yay, thank you.
I made it in. Yay.
So you can actually get like pictures there with the pass holder guys. That's dope. So maybe I'll come and do that tomorrow. I think pretty much now that we're staying at the Grand Floridian, I am only going to park hop. I have 3 more days in the parks. I'm going to be here most of the time. I might park hop tomorrow in the morning and just kind of hit Hollywood Studios real quick and Animal Kingdom. Or I may just not even do that at all. We have dinner tonight over at Hollywood Studios. And for the Sci-Fi Cafe, but we may change that too. I don't know, it's kind of a spontaneous vacation, and that's what we're doing. So, lots of fun. Mom's still stuck overhead, getting her in to the park. Well, that took a while too. Was your magic band not scanning?
Calculated or something.
Oh, sometimes Mickey doesn't work.
Oh.
Yeah. All right, let's go.
And he had me scan this finger instead of this one.
Well, what's the one that you used yesterday?
This one.
You're supposed to use the one that you first scanned in with.
I know, but he said, no, use this one. It's easier. Oh. And it went right through. There.
Okay. All right, let's go into the parks. Yay! Sir Mickey's, and this is where you can get pixie dusted. So we're gonna go and get pixie dusted. I can't wait. I've never had this done, and then we're gonna do this for Aubrey when we come back in September.
I just need you to close your eyes and make a wish and make it a really good one. Just and pixie dust. May all your wishes and dreams come true. There you go.
Me too.
Okay. Sure you got a wish in there, right?
Okay.
Oh, yes, I do. All right. Now close your eyes. Just make your wish. And the little faith. Trust and pixie dust. May all your wishes and dreams come true.
Okay, if you've never been to Disney World or this area, Sir Mickey's is in Fantasyland, and this is where you can get all of your amazing Disney princess stuff, the costumes, headgear, toys, get pixie dusted, oh, Your Highness. She liked that, didn't she? Okay, so right now we have a reservation for Haunted Mansion. So let's see what
time it is, and maybe we'll do something before or after.
We are here at the Haunted Mansion, and we are about ready to do the lightning lane.
Come on through, Mama.
And I'm going to leave her on the scooter. I parked mine, and we're going to walk.
And she's going to ride through the queue. Okay, so you're going to just come right through here. Did you hear me? You're going to ride on to the right. Yeah, of course. So you're going to just go on through, and then you're going to scan your magic band on that little Mickey head. Isn't that cool? It made Halloween noises. Is this different for you too? Like, there's no horsey there. Or is there?
Hurry along now.
Oh, God. She said, hold on for a minute, Mom.
All right. Well, as the people to
did you forget how fun this is? We follow him. You don't get out yet, Mom. Put your bag back in. Or you're holding on to it. Nothing.
There's no turning back now.
Step away from the walls, please, and congregate in the dead.
Almost as though you sense a disquieting.
Are we in now?
Here we go.
Might want to turn on that off for now.
Turn your.
Or is it your imagination?
Save your power.
And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows.
And no doors.
Which offers you this chilling challenge. To find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
Magic band keeps buzzing. The honey pot is buzzing. Ooh, oh, 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 oh. Ooh. Medusa is scary. Something coming out of my coffin!
Wizards and witches, wherever you dwell, give us a hint by ringing the bell.
I love this scene. I know, I love this part, Mom. She's the widow of the mansion. She killed her husband. There she is with husband number one. Husband number two. And husband number three. a bad lady. That was a lot of fun riding the Haunted Mansion. Now, if you are into the Haunted Mansion, you want specific Haunted Mansion merch, you want to come over here right off the ride to the Memento Mori's. I love that store. I'll probably be going in there later tomorrow and seeing if they have some Haunted Mansion gear. Right now, we're going to be heading over to the Grand Floridian. We have a lunch over at the cafe there. And then we're gonna be checking into our new resort. And then maybe come back here, maybe not. We'll see.
Go ahead, Mom.
Okay, that was super, super cool seeing the stepsisters. Loved it. That was awesome.
Let it go, let it go. You've never seen me cry. Here I am, and here I stay. Let the storm rage on.
Looky here, because guess where we're staying at? We get to go on this. Going home to our new home at the Grand Floridian. Booyah.
We made it onto the boat. Actually, this time getting on the boat was really easy.
Was it for you? Real easy.
And we're heading over. There's my contemporary. Love you.
If you're seated, remain seated. And if you're standing, hold on to the handrail. Please keep your hands, arms,
here we go to our new home. There's the Polynesian over that way. And straight ahead is our new home, which is the Grand Floridian.
Alright, so Mom and I have got everything all set up for us to check into the room. We were just talking about what the rest of the plans are for today. And I think we're going to do kind of a resort day. Right now we're having lunch. This is an apple salad. It looks amazing. Is there like pecans and bacon and stuff in there too?
Really good.
These are to die for. This watermelon lemonade, OMG, so good.
This is the waffles and chicken here at the Grand Floridian Cafe. Mom is having
Eggs
Benedict. Does that look too runny to you?
It's not too bad.
Oh, okay. And then here is some fresh fruit. I cannot wait to try this. This is some kind of special sriracha maple syrup, so we're going to try that too.
Right, so I'm going to give you my wrap up for my meal. I will give the atmosphere a deluxe 5 because we're in a deluxe bougie restaurant. It's very quiet, very pretty. I love all the little accents, the chandeliers. The paintings are gorgeous. It's just, it's beautiful in here. Our window view. Like what? This is gorgeous. We can see the monorail going by. If we were at night, you would see the fireworks going off here. Great, great table. And then the food, a 5. That chicken and waffles was insane. And the sriracha honey sauce, use that for your chicken. I liked it for the chicken, not for the waffle. The waffle, I just wanted traditional maple syrup. All right, now it's Mom's turn.
The salad was wonderful, crisp, fresh,
wonderful dressing on it. The bacon was crispy, like I like it crispy. And it wasn't salty. It wasn't overly salty.
Yeah.
So for me, that shouldn't have a lot of sodium. That was good. Very healthy salad. The Eggs Benedict was okay. I've had better, I think.
So you would say out of a 5-star, maybe that was a 4 for that
yes,
part?
Yes, the Eggs Benedict was a 4. But the chicken and waffles, I've always wondered about that, if I would like that. I never have ordered it. That was fantastic.
Yeah.
Oh, my word. That was so good and flavorful. Very good.
So chicken and waffles a 5.
Yeah.
Eggs Benedict a 4.
Yeah.
Salad.
Oh, that was a 5.
Thank you so much.
Have a great day.
You too, hon. Atmosphere.
Very good. 5.
So overall experience, another big banger. Here
and
at Disney World.
And the people are very nice.
Yeah.
All the waitresses and all of the cast members. Everyone's very sweet and accommodating.
Awesome. All right.
Okay, guys, so we're here in the Grand Floridian shop. I am digging this stuff. There's a bag over there, some ears that are Grand Floridian only ears. But I want to look around and see. I'm going to probably pick out something for me to have to wear tomorrow. So let's see what they've got.
So these tumblers are super cute. That's not too bad. I like the shirt, Enchanted Rose, super cute. $39.99. Okay, so mom got me an early birthday present. And I got matching ears to go with it. And we're gonna go upstairs and I'm gonna show you what mom got me. I'm so excited. Thank you so much, mom. I'm gonna cry. This is really cool. All right, so we're gonna go upstairs. I think my ears are on backwards. Yep, they are. They're on backwards. And I still need to get me a shirt though for tomorrow. I've got the ears in the bag. Now I need a shirt. So let's go upstairs to the other shop and see if I can get a shirt. I want to show you the Disney Loungefly from the Grand Floridian. Look at the little gold Mickeys with the gold. That's stitching in there. On the inside, it has the Grand Floridian logo. It's like a soft material in there. It has this gorgeous back, the sides. Has Loungefly on the zipper. And I believe, is there any? That's it on that part. I just love this backpack. So cute. Staying at the Grand Floridian, yes. Okay, so the ears are the same kind of thing. It's the same kind of pleather. Ooh, look, there's the monorail. We've got the cute Mickey bow with the gold embroidery there. So cute. Stitching on the side, nice soft headband, and it has Disney Lounge Fly on the side there. Super cute, love these ears. Get them at the Grand Floridian. Hey, this is where we're staying at. We are in Building 8, Garden View, the Boca Chica. Let's go in and see what it looks like. Look at how gorgeous. Oh my gosh. This is beautiful. Holy crap. Oh mom, look out this back way. Come over here. I am here at the Contemporary. I came and did some shopping. I have decided to cancel. My mom's too tired, so she's not going with me over to Hollywood Studios. I was going to, I don't know what to do. I think I'm gonna go ahead and get me something to drink, and then I'm gonna probably head over to Hollywood Studios maybe, or maybe I'm gonna go in Magic Kingdom. I haven't decided yet, but as of right now, it's just me tonight. So mom's at the resort relaxing, and I'm gonna show you a room tour of what our Grand Floridian room is like. It's amazing, by the way. So right now I'm gonna get me a refill on my drink. All right, so I made a decision. It is 7:15. I went ahead and canceled everything that I was supposed to do over at Hollywood Studios. Magic Kingdom stays open till 10. So I'm going to do what I can, and I'm gonna stay at Magic Kingdom as late as possible. It's my favorite park. I haven't gotten to ride hardly any of the rides that I wanna ride. So let's go have fun in Magic Kingdom. And I'm hungry, so let's go see what we can get for quick service and try a mobile order app. I've never done that before. I wanna go ride some rides. Maybe we can even see what the fireworks are like inside the park, since yesterday I just got to see the fireworks from a distance, and I love Happily Ever After. Even though I get to do the dessert party tomorrow night, it's okay, because let's try it again. And you know what? You guys are gonna see me up on the Contemporary deck in September many, many times, because I'm going to be staying right over here at the Bay Lake Tower back there. So let's just go have some Magic Kingdom fun and ride some rides. Let's see what I can pack in from 7 o'clock now until 10 o'clock tonight. Yay! So I'm here back at Magic Kingdom. There's the castle, as you can see. It's actually not that packed. I'm surprised. I mean, they're getting ready for people setting up to sit for the fireworks, and there's really not a lot of people here. It's crazy. But I'm over here by Sleepy Hollow, and Madeline had just phoned me and asked me to get and try one of their, the Nutella waffle thing. So I haven't had really dinner, so I think I'm just gonna snack it through the park for the rest of the night. So I'm gonna try that. I did the mobile order app, so I'm just sitting here waiting. They're preparing my meal for me, and I booked myself a lightning lane over at Pirates of the Caribbean. Then I'm gonna go on Thunder Mountain, and then I'm just gonna make my way around the park, and I'm just gonna ride rides all night, and wherever I'm at when the fireworks start, then that's what you'll see. So we're gonna have fun doing that. I am a little bummed I am not going over to Hollywood Studios.
I kind of had to just eat the cost on the rise of the resistance, but I just don't want to have to get on the bus with the scooter and do all that craziness. I'm staying at the Grand Floridian. It was really nice hanging out over at the Contemporary. I got a bunch of like little gifts, items and stuff for my family. Tomorrow night is our time to actually see the castle with that dessert party and the whole nine. So I think pretty much the rest of the trip, I'm gonna be doing this. I may end up going over to another park tomorrow because I do wanna go back on, I do wanna go over to Hollywood Studios. I haven't done that yet. And Animal Kingdom, I can miss that this time. But we'll see as the trip goes. It's kind of been a spontaneous trip anyway. But yeah, today's been like crazy awesome. The Grand Floridian is just beyond beautiful, and I just love it. It's my second favorite next to the Contemporary. Being back at the Contemporary, though, reminded me of why I love it. I love that place. The main thing I love about it, I was able to scoot from the Contemporary over to here, and it would be rad to be able to scoot back and not have to worry about waiting for them to get me on. Without a scooter, then it would be easier to get around. But with a scooter, it makes it really hard. So right now I'm waiting for my food and then we're gonna go on Pirates. My gosh, that looks amazing. So I have this, it's like a waffle with the strawberries, blueberries, bananas, and it has chocolate Nutella with it. So we're gonna try it. It's actually pretty good. The waffle is a little soggy. The fresh fruit, oh my god. Definitely like it with the Nutella. This is a must-have, Madeline. It's a good one. I would definitely recommend this for our September trip. All right, I'm gonna enjoy this.
catchy a swim with Davy Jones.
Tell him, Carlos, don't be chicken. The gentlemen want the rum, don't you, boy?
See the look on Captain Jack Sparrow's face when he hears tell 'tis only me what's got the goods. Keep still.
You be a life to envy.
Coming in the pirate store, but I don't have time today to look at all the pirate merch. Although I love these ears. Y'all, how much are these? Doesn't say. Oh my gosh. 27? What does that say? I can't tell. $44.99. I'm gonna have to think about this, but I may be coming home with some pirate ears this trip. Those are dope. Yes. All right, let's go find Big Thunder Mountain now. Yeah, I got my husband a magnet here last time. I got him a shirt. I've gotten all the girls something except for, our dog ate this one. So I need to get those again for Madeline and Courtney and me to have. But maybe I'll wait until September on that. Anyway, now let's head over to Thunder Mountain. Easy doing that, but you know what? I love the pictures afterwards. So if you do a solo trip, don't be embarrassed. Just go for it. Have fun. Everybody around you, they don't care. And honestly, it's not about what everybody else is thinking. It's about you having a blast. Uh-oh, where'd my scooter go? There it is. Right here. Now it's time to scoot on over to Big Thunder Mountain.
regret for this whole walking in the queue. That's okay. Alright guys, this is a roller coaster night because I just booked Space Mountain. Don't tell my kids. Okay, that was crazy, but it was fun, and I can't believe I booked myself Space Mountain, because I forgot how crazy roller coasters are, so I'm kind of building myself up. So I just did that one, now I'm going to go do Seven Train, My Train, and we'll see how that goes, and then I'm going to do Space Mountain, and then I'm done with roller coaster rides. And then I will probably see whatever's left over and maybe ride some kiddie rides and stuff like that. I do want to get a little other snack or two before, because I didn't really have anything other than that breakfast I had this morning with my mom. So I am kind of hungry still, but I really want to ride these rides. So I'm going to keep pushing until probably about 9:30, and then I'll see if there's any food available left for me to grab, and then maybe we'll check out the shops as we're walking out of the park. I'm having a blast. I could have done this trip by myself, not gonna lie. I could have done this and not have been weirded out at all, because this is fun. You guys, it is so pretty over here. You see the tip of the castle. So gorgeous. The water. Love it here.
Look at, oh, there's Snow White's house. Remember, Snow White's my favorite princess. It is really dark over there, over here, I'm not gonna lie. It's pretty dark. Got a little light on my scooters.
Let's not get our pictures.
Ah, love this. Ooh, the aircon. Feeling the air conditioning. And I gotta wait right here. Thank you.
All right. Didn't know I could ride in the queue like this with my scooter. Whoa. Kind of dangerous. I think I'm going to stop vlogging for a minute. And I'll meet you up at the front where I get on the ride. Hey, I'm on next and I got a riding buddy. And it's going to be a lot of fun. Yay! Thank you. Okay, so that was a lot of fun. The guy I rode with, he was super fun. He was clapping with me. He was woohooing. Check out these pictures and video from that ride. That was awesome.
Hi-ho!
Hi-ho!
Okay, so this is the thing that I used to do when I was a kid. I loved watching the fireworks show from the People Mover. And that was at Disneyland, of course. So I am gonna go jump on the People Mover right now because the fireworks are starting. You guys are gonna see it with me on the People Mover. Happily ever after, y'all. Here we go. Look at that. Okay. Yeah. She just said, please step carefully when you get into this thing. I did. I tripped. I hurt my knee again. Oh Lord, that was dumb. This was such a smart idea coming over here. I am so much happier doing this. Here we go. Tomorrow night.
Walt Disney's Carousel of Progress. As usual, we'll keep moving ahead, and so does the carousel. Like progress itself, this theater never
stops. There's Contemporary.
Inspiring new generations to dream of a great, big, beautiful tomorrow.
So cool being on this ride and the fireworks going on, you guys.
Oh man, I love it.
Love it. And I still got two more days here. Well, I leave Friday night, but I'm still coming back here on Friday.
Affirmative. We're on
the bus. Awesome.
You can count on us.
Buzz Lightyear ride. Oh my God, look at that. Yes, y'all. Woo! Yes!
Transit Authority Station.
That's so rad.
People Mover Journey has nearly come full orbit. Thanks for riding with us. It's been a pleasure to have you aboard.
So awesome.
To conclude, this is always my favorite ride.
Yay!
Because now is the best time to go out and explore tomorrow. And then, see you in the future.
You know, especially because it's Happily Ever After. I have not seen this since before the pandemic. Greatest guys, you guys, what am I doing? What am I doing? And then I have a mobile order for food at the launching pad right after this. So I already have it ready to go. I just got to press as soon as I get off this that I'm there. So here we go. I'm kind of regretting this idea. Yeah. I'm regretting this. Holy crap. I can't believe I'm doing this. You guys, I did it. I can't believe I did it. I actually, okay. So they wanted to put me on in the very front. And I was like, I can't do the front. There's no way. So they put me in the very far back. I was in number 6. And that wasn't as bad or as scary. I still don't like it when it goes up and I can feel myself rising out of the thing, because I feel like if that bar wasn't there, I would literally flop out. Like, fat person flop out. Oh, that's the only thing I don't like about it. But I'm really proud of myself. I did amazing. And now let's go have some snacks. Alright, this is it. Here's Tron. It's super cool. I will never ride it. I just did Space Mountain. That was enough for me. But that looks amazing.
That is way, way cool. So this September, my family's going to ride it. Guaranteed, Madeline will. And definitely probably my husband too, but not for me. I'll tell you all about it in September. But for now, it just looks really cool. Okay, so I just got done doing Space Mountain. I am trying this pretzel. I'm at the launching pad. I did mobile order. It's a stuffed pretzel. Looks like it has like mozzarella or string cheese or something inside of it. It has a little bit of like Parmesan or something on the crust. We're gonna dip it in the cheddar cheese. Oh wow. That's cream cheese inside.
That's funky.
I also have this blue slushy. Let's try this. That's okay. Just tastes like your atypical blue raspberry slushy. Okay, so this is the really cool thing I just looked at. If you're staying at the Grand Floridian, the quick service restaurant is open until midnight. So I'm here, it's almost 10 o'clock at night in the park. That was gross, so I'm gonna get quick service back at the Grand Floridian. I had a blast. This was fun. Maybe I can ride one more ride. Let's go see. Last ride of the night. Y'all are probably think I'm a dork, but Carousel of Progress, let's do this.
There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow is just a dream away.
Okay, so here's the deal. The park is open for extended 2 hours for people who are staying at resorts. I thought it was closed at 10. I have till midnight. It's now 10:20. I'm hungry. Let's go get some food. This is so awesome. I'll see if I can get any lightning lanes. Maybe I can go on Peter Pan and Small World and do some other rides too. I have another 2 whole hours. But right now, I want to get something to eat. Maybe that spring roll is still available. Let's go. I am here sitting in front of my Beautimus castle. Do you see how pretty? And I'm going to enjoy this lovely dinner. Chili cheese fries, this huge hot dog. I got all this from the Casey's Corner, and this one is the Chicago style. So it has relish, onions, mustard. It's huge. I'm not gonna eat. And then I got some cheese. Can't have chili cheese fries without some nacho cheese. And a Casey's cupcake. It's cute. It's like a little softball. Or a baseball, I guess. So, yeah, this is amazing. It's for deluxe resort guests. This is the other reason why I love to stay deluxe, is I get to stay an extra 2 hours in the park after it shuts down. I could ride more rides if I want, or I could eat here and enjoy that view. I think I'm just gonna eat, and then we'll see where it takes me after that. Like, this is just gorgeous. I love it. Tomorrow we'll be over there for the dessert party. I have no idea what I'm gonna do on my last day, but this has been insane and I cannot wait to dive into this.
Thank you.
Okay, so we are going to go on Small World, and then I'm going to go across the way over to Peter Pan. I still have a long time to go until the end of the night. And I'm taking my time. That lunch, that dinner was actually really good. I really like that hot dog. It was more like my husband makes those like sausage link things for barbecues. That's what it was like. Really good. The cupcake was kind of just like a plain old cupcake with plain old frosting, so nothing big about that. Chili cheese fries, still really good. I ate maybe less than half, that's for sure. But it all cost me about, I don't know, I think it was like 27 for all of that with a large Diet Coke. So that was a good savings. And now we get to go in Small World. I'm so excited. Captain Hook, Peter Pan. So cool. Oh, Mother and Father Darling. And Nana. Let's keep watching this. I love this queue. There's
stink.
That was cool. Again, I love that cue. Love the cue.
You guys went here for 1 month, okay?
That's right.
All right, let's go on Mr. Pizza Pan Ride.
Yesterday with Pooh, and why not?
Elephant.
Just like in the book, you guys. Just like in the book.
I love this part.
When I have my teeth and my eyeballs are glowing. Oh, la, la.
Everyone gathered together to say,
hooray!
Yay,
that was awesome.
Okay, guys, so I am now leaving Tomorrowland. It is 11:55. I think I did a lot tonight. That was awesome. My phone's about to die. I had brought like an extra battery pack for my phone, but I'm gonna have to see if I can find a fuel rod station. I think there's one at the front of the park, or there's one in the Emporium. So we're gonna try that. Hopefully it won't die. But yeah, so this is it for tonight. And then tomorrow I will be back here. I'm gonna try and get back here early in the morning because they are supposed to be selling the Cinderella popcorn buckets tomorrow. And I don't wanna miss out on that. So I am gonna come back early in the morning so that I can get Courtney a Cinderella popcorn bucket. I did pick up Madeline and Aubrey their souvenirs that they wanted. There's one more thing I have to get Madeline, but that's pretty much it. I just have to pick out something for my husband and something for me. I'm thinking I'm going to get it in that pirate shop. So I'm going to go back over to Pirates tomorrow, ride Pirates again, and maybe do some pirate store shopping. I love that store. That's like one of my favorite gift shops here in Magic Kingdom. So I want to do that as well. I still want to try that spring roll. Haven't done that yet. I haven't had my Dole Whip or a churro, so we got to still do that. But yeah, that's how this vacation has been going so far. I hope you've enjoyed this vlog series. I was talking to somebody today about what it was like when I came here and there was no one on Main Street because it was during the pandemic. And I had this whole Main Street to myself. There was no one here. We weren't allowed to be here. And like 6 o'clock is when they closed the park. And so I came out here and I was able to lay down on Main Street with nobody behind me. I was able to like get amazing photographs. It was so cool. Sucked because it was pandemic. You had to wear a mask all the time, and of course there was no fireworks show and they closed the park before it got dark. But I'm gonna put a link to that episode, that vlog, so you can see what it was like with nobody in the park at night. It was magical, even though it was during a pretty stressful time. So hit that link down in the description below to go see that. It was cool. All right, here is another bonus for anybody who is coming to Walt Disney World and you're staying in deluxe resorts. Come to the Emporium during the deluxe extra hours because holy crap, there's nobody in here. That's crazy. It's like completely empty in here. This is awesome. So next time I think if they have extra magic hours, I think I'll come in here and shop when there's nobody in here. Fuel rod saved the day, yay. All right, so let's see what they got here. And I think they're closing, but I'm just gonna go ahead and peruse for you and see what's on this side of the Emporium. Oh my gosh, there's some Crocs that I wanted. Love the baby stuff. Tons of t-shirts. So here's like a whole bunch of t-shirts. Hi, how much are the t-shirts?
It should be, I can bring one up for you. A lot of them don't have prices because prices change.
Right, right.
But they should start at 25 at the very minimum.
Oh, cool. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. Have a wonderful evening.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ooh, I like that hoodie for Aubrey. That one's a good one. And I dig those ears. They're black ones. If you can see, like a satin black. That's cool. Got the whole denim look. I don't like the ears, but I like that top.
We come over here, more little kid stuff. Ooh, I like it in a backpack. What is that one? That is cool.
What is this? Oh my god, I love that. How much is that?
Oh, I may have to come back and get that just for me. Yes.
All right. This is the hard part about having a scooter, guys.
That kind of sucks.
Whoa.
This is awesome. There's like nobody here. Empty Main Street. Yeah, it makes me kind of nervous when I'm doing this though, because I'm like going like this with the scooter. You see that? And I'm not really paying attention, so what if I like bumped into the side and I'd be like,
wah!
Right on Main Street. Oh, this is a fun day. So fun. I just love this Disney life. I love the magic of this place. And I don't ever want to leave. Can I just live here? Like, can I have, I want to live in City Hall. Or I could live over here in Mickey's house. You know, in the theater. That would be cool, right? Or I could just switch different places each night. I'd be cool with that too. Yeah, this was a great vacation. Man. And I still have one more full day and night. So I don't want it to end. It just seemed to happen so quickly, guys. Like, I don't want to wait till September to come back. One last look. Get you guys some cool looks of, you know, the Grand Floridian in the middle of the night and see what that's like there. It's probably gonna be empty and quiet and beautiful. And I gotta go find the smoking areas there besides just that one place. So let's get one last photo in front of the 100 and then we're out of here. With the Mickey Mouse. Oh my God. Yes. One last photo. All right, here we go. I feel like I have to whisper, but it's so pretty. The night air is awesome. And I'm just kind of cruising around the resort right now, looking at all the views and checking out the quietness. It's so quiet. Like the little Mad Hatter pool, totally dead quiet right now. Or the splash pad, I guess.
just completely quiet. It's crazy, right?
Super dope. So this looks like it's some kind of fountain. It's got a flower tile on the bottom. I'll have to come back by here tomorrow and check that out. But this is super cool. Very quiet over here though. And so big, so big. And what is this walkway to? Wedding Pavilion. Oh, this is where the Wedding Pavilion is. Ooh, fancy. Super fancy, y'all. What is this over here? That's the health. Walkway to the Polynesian barbecue area. This is your workout center. Super cool. Love it. Love it. Over there is the Wedding Pavilion. Monorail. Building something. Probably more Floridian stuff. Let's go right here. I guess this is where you can get married. Or maybe it's another resort. Oh, it's, yep. It's another resort area. I think that's DVC. It's very nice inside. Super dope. Take you guys in here so you can see where we're staying. Walk in this lobby area. Hey guys. This way. And you can come sit out here, watch the fireworks right there. Look at that. And there's the Contemporary. And that's the back door. Just amazing. Okay, so I'm staying on the second floor, and It has been a pretty amazing trip. Tomorrow is our last full day. And I will show you a room tour tomorrow. But I have to get some sleep because I've got to get up in the morning and figure out some stuff with our upgrade. The charges, it's kind of a bit crazy. So I got to do that. And then Courtney wanted me to get this popcorn bucket that I got to go over to the park and get in the morning. Oh, I'm just exhausted. Okay, that's it for today's vlog. If you're new to our YouTube channel, you know what to do. To stick around for even more. We've got two more days left. Well, one full day and night, and then a full day, and then flying home. So stick around, we still got more craziness. Here's our scooters out here. I still have to call them and tell them to come pick it up from here now instead of Animal Kingdom Lodge. And I've got to get Sunshine Flyer to come pick us up for the airport. So I got to do that tomorrow too. Tomorrow's going to be a busy day. So I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.